Well, sabi mo nga, no, ha? May mga dirty tactics ito ginagamit ito si Nadel Hossein. Ganun ba mga kaibigan, pagkatapos mo na round number 3, we'll have the fourth round for you. It's just a short one. Round number 4, mula po rito sa Inares Center in Antipolo City. Tapos si Manny Pacquiao, umakatras lamang si Nadel Hossein. Referee is Carlos Sani Padilla.
Very tense. Again, yan ang favorite tactic ni Hossein Partes. He twirls his opponent around so that he has an advantage.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tinamaan yun. That was a punch. Bukod sa Kari. Ayan, pinagsak ko si Manny Pacquiao.
One punch, one punch, one punch. Naku, delikado dito si Manny. Delikado dito si Manny.
Tinatanong ni Carlos Padilla, yung hilo pa.
Hilo. Hilo. Hilo, hilo si Manny Pacquiao. Hilo si Manny. The hips of Manny is coming in.
Maaga po sa round number 4. Umaatras si Manny Pacquiao. Pero po po yun.
Hossein is coming in for the kill. Delikado si Manny, mga kaibigan.
Pinahabol na yun. Oh, good right by Hossein. Hilo pa po. Hilo pa rin si Manny Pacquiao.
Papatumawak muna si Manny.
Yan, no. Lumayakap si Manny Pacquiao. Pero nire-wrestling siya nitong si Nadel Hossein. At sila gamitin ng siko. Oh, ito ang siko. Yung siko. Yung siko.
And Nadal is saying, throwing an elbow and a forehand.
Oh. A one-point deduction.
Hossein has now been given a one-point deduction.
Nagre-reklamo si Jeff Padilla.
A deduction, a one-point deduction has been slapped by Padilla. At ito na.
Ayan.
Will there be time for Manny Pacquiao to recover?
Oh, good right by Nadal Hossein. Manny Pacquiao backing up.
Sabi nga natin, partner, mabigat sumuntok ito si Nadal Hossein.
Your head!
Okay, biyawari nga naman yung ulo, ulo ni Nadal Hossein. Bumagsak po si Manny Pacquiao dito sa round ito. Opa, big punch by Nadal Hossein.
And partner, it took just one punch, para papagsakin ni Hossein ito si Manny Pacquiao.
Malakas sumuntok ito at saka bukas na bukas ni si Manny. Eto, hinahabol po ni Nadal Hossein si Manny Pacquiao.
Pero partner, nabigyan ng, oh, again, the shoulder, gumagabit ang shoulder at saka siko ito si Nadal Hossein.
That's a right by Manny Pacquiao.
At tapos yung ulo pa.
Oh, ay, yung ulo.
Oh my gosh! Nadal Hossein, a dirty fighter.
Ginagamit ko ni Nadal Hossein lahat ng klase ng gimmick dito, no? Pero yung knockdown, mga kaibigan, that was a clear punch. Round number 4, ladies and gentlemen, scheduled for 12.
Matagal pa ito, partner, pero mukha yata nakarecover na si Manny.
Medyo nakarecover niya. Kanina, hilong-hilo yan si Manny Pacquiao. Pero dahil din doon sa mga gimmick na ginagawa nito si Nadal Hossein, kaya nakapagpahinga si Manny Pacquiao eh. Yung ina-warning niya siya, tinanggal siya ng one point ni Carlos Padilla, ng referee Carlos Padilla, doon medyo naka-recover si Manny Pacquiao. End of round number 4, knockdown by Nadal Hossein on Manny Pacquiao.